In this question, solve the system of equation log x base a into log x y z base a equal to 48 and log y base a into log x y z base a equal to 12 and log z base a log x y z base a equal to 84. So first equation kya hai? Log x base a log x y z base a equals to 48. This is equation first. Equation second is log y base a into log of x y z base a equals to 12. This is equation second. And equation third is log z base a into log of x y z base a equals to 84. This is equation third. Now dividing the equation second, divide equation first by 2. So this equation first is log x base a into log of x y z base a upon log of y base a into log of x y z base a. This is equals to 48 upon 12. 48 upon 12 is equal to 4. And log x y z is log x y z cancel out. This will become log x up base y equals to 4. So x kya aga yahan se, x is y power 4. Y power 4. Now divide the equation first and third. Equation first and third se kya jayega? Equation first and third se aa jayega hamare paas log z base x is equals to 84 upon 48. To yahan se ye aa jayega 7 by 4. And z kya jayega? Z equals to x power 7 by 4. So z ko bhi hum x ke term mein likh liya, y ko bhi. And ab hum kya karte hain, to yahan se hame ab hame iski value find out karni hai, to bhi ho jayegi. First equation ko likhenge again log x base a into log base a x y. Y kya hai? Y in terms of x kya ho jayega? X power 1 by 4. X power 1 by 4 yahan se. And into z, z in terms of x kya jayega? Z equal to x power 7 by 4 and which is equals to 48. Ye kiske equal hai? 48 ke. To yahan se log x base a into log base a, this is x power kya jayega? 1 plus 1 by 4 plus 7 by 4, okay, equal to 48. So yahan se kya aa gaya? Log x base a into mein ye x power kya ho gaya yahan se? 3. So x power 3 ho gaya, to isko kya likh sakte hain? 3 log x base a equals to 48. So 3 se ye 48, 16 times cancel out, 3 to 16 is equal to 48. So this is log x base a whole square equals to 16. So yahan se kya value aa gayi? Log x base a equal to plus minus 4. So x ki kya value hogi? X equals to, x is equal to a power 4 or a power minus 4. Ye value hogi hamare paas. Okay, so x is equal to a power 4, a raised to power 4 or a raised to power minus 4. Now put this value of, so x kya hai? X equals to y power 4. So x is equal to y power 4. To yahan se y ki value kya jayegi? Y equal to x power 1 by 4. So x kya hai? X is a power 4. So a power 4 power 1 by 4, which is equal to a. And when x is equal to a power minus 4, to y kya ho jayegi? Y equal to a power minus 1, which is equal to 1 by a. Okay, so two value possible se y ki, which is equal to a and 1 by a. And x ki two value possible, which is equal to a power, a raised to power 4 and a raised to power minus 4. Now z ki value kya hogi? Z equals to, we know that z equals to x power 7 by 4. Z is equals to x power 7 by 4. So when x is equals to a power 4, so z kya jayega? Say 4 to 4 cancel out, this is a power 7. Okay, so z hamare paas aaga a power 7. When x is equals to a power minus 4, so a power minus 4 whole power 7 by 4, 4 to 4 cancel out, so this is equal to a power minus 7. So z kya jayega? A power minus 7. So yahan se z ki value kya aayegi? A power 7 and a power minus 7. Okay, so x y z ki value kya kya aagi hamare paas? X y and z. X, when x is equal to a power 4, y equals to a and z equal to a power 7. And when x equals to a power minus 4, y equal to 1, y and z equal to a power minus 7. Okay, so these are the values of x, y, z. Okay, so this is the answer for this question. ये हमारे पास x and y, z की equation है, इन equations को solve करने के बाद लिए. Okay, so from the system of equations, value of x, y, z equals to a power 4, a and a power 7. Okay, so this is the answer for this question.